Front-end developers want to create delightful and personalized web experiences that rival native mobile apps. In pursuit of that goal, many frameworks opted to shift rendering and data fetching to the client. But moving so much to the client meant not utilizing the best parts of the server, sacrificing personalization and performance in favor of interactivity. Why can't we have both? A simple programming model inspired by the best parts of PHP and Ruby on Rails, combined with the most powerful interactive UI engine, React. Last October, we shared our vision for making Next.js take advantage of the best parts of both the server and the client. This is the Next.js App Router, stable and ready for production today in Next.js 13.4. The core of every application is data. We've made it extremely easy to fetch data by building on the foundations of React server components. All you need to know is the familiar JavaScript, async, and await syntax. With the App Router, content can be instantly streamed from the server, improving the perceived loading performance of a page. Customers love this experience because it makes a web application feel native. With our latest release, we've made the App Router even more powerful yet easy to use. Until today, it was too difficult and verbose to model data mutations in React and Next.js. You had to create an API route, write an effect that calls the API, store the response in state. As a result, you accidentally ended up with a lot of client-side JavaScript and third-party libraries. With server actions in Next.js, you have powerful server-first data mutations, less client-side JavaScript, and the best part? It builds on top of the React architecture, which better supports progressive enhancement. The App Router now also has built-in SEO support with the metadata API, allowing you to easily customize your page for sharing on the web compatible with streaming. Another misconception in recent years has been static versus dynamic. Frameworks will either gravitate towards one or the other extreme. With granular caching, Next.js allows you to choose from static or dynamic data at the fetch level. And on Vercel, this cache is automatically shared across deployments, speeding up build times and improving performance. Before the Vercel front-end cloud, crucial infrastructure like caches required manual provisioning and maintenance, separate from your front-end codebase. With framework-defined infrastructure, you can write code the framework-native way and automatically generate optimized cloud infrastructure with zero developer effort. We're making the front-end experience the priority, and that informs the infrastructure, which extends all parts of the framework: static assets, page rendering and streaming, server actions, and even middleware. This makes it simple. Just start with your favorite framework. The largest websites on the internet are adopting this architecture. UnderArmour.com moved to Next.js on Vercel and saw a dramatic increase in sales. Join them in adopting the front-end cloud. Head to next.js.org/13-4 to adopt a stable app router on new or existing apps.